Association made a momentous announcement this week. It will affect wrestling and wrestling fans around the world. Here with that announcement is Ken Mantell, representative of World-Class Championship Wrestling Association.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, first of all, let me thank you for attending here today. I'm here as a representative of World-Class Championship Wrestling to make an announcement. For many, many years, the World Class Wrestling Association has recognized the holder of the American Heavyweight Belt as our top single belt. But from this day forward, the World Class Wrestling Association is going to recognize the holder of the American belt, Rick Rude, as our world heavyweight champion. Also, many, many pro sports today are changing their rules for the betterment of the offense. We at World Class are also going to govern our new champion by new rules. In the past, the champion of other organizations has been able to get himself disqualified and save his title. This will not be so in the World Class Wrestling Association. The belt will change hands on a disqualification. We feel that this is in the betterment, for the betterment of the sport and for the wrestling fans. Any questions?
Mr. Mantell. Is the belt really going to change hands on disqualification?
Yes, it will. Many, many champions with the other organizations around the world have been able to deliberately get disqualified. They have not been winning champions. Our champion will have to win to maintain his belt. Matter of fact, if the match was to go to the time limit and the referee and the official timekeeper were to feel that the match was definitely in favor of the challenger, the belt could change hands on a decision as well. Our champion will have to win to maintain his belt.
Mr. Mantell, what is the real reason for this decision?
Well, let me say again that for so many years, we've heard from the fans, the people that make our sport what it is today, of the discontent among them about champions saving their belts, about the opportunity for top contenders to get a title match. And for this reason, this was not a one-night decision. This has been thought about for a long, long time. And the decision was made, again, we feel, for the betterment of the sport.
Mr. Mantell. Who will be in contention for the title?
This belt will be defended all around the world. As many of you know, World Class Championship Wrestling, with its overseas viewers and promotions now, is the number one wrestling organization in the world today. And this belt will be on the line for any worthy contender anywhere in the free world. Any wrestler that belongs to any organization, if he is a worthy contender, can have a shot at this belt.
Mantell.
Yes.